Kpanlogo. Kpanlogo is a popular dance music from West Africa, where it originated with the Ga people in the 60s. The dance style that accompanies it is very flirtatious. Kpanlogo rhythms are flexible and fun, incorporating lots of different instruments. At the heart is perhaps the most well-known clave pattern, also called the Bodidli beat. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. This pattern is played on the cowbell. The other instruments are bass drum, kunga, a gourd rattle called a hatse, several different sized barrel drums from the Ewe people, a heavy iron bell called gankogwi, and the dondo, which is an hourglass-shaped drum also called talking drum. You'll hear the dondo come in towards the end, improvising on top of the groove. We'll begin with the ahatsa and bass drum rhythms. Next, you'll hear the Ewe drums, Hidi and Kagan. Here's that clave pattern on the bell. Next comes the gankogwi part. Now here's the kunga. Finally, the larger, lower pitch sogo. There's a lot going on here. Let's use the cowbell as our reference rhythm and highlight each part in relation to it. First, the bass drum. Then the ahatsa. Gankogwi. The Kagan. And sogo. Notice how the kidi and kagan fit together. Now let's highlight the kunga. Listen to the way it varies the groove. Here's the dondo.